Oh yeah, right about now, yeah, Compton's in the motherfucking house.
Do it.
N.W.A. is in full effect. Hey yo, Yella boy, kick me that funky ass beat right
kick
here.
That shit in.
Yeah. Who's in the motherfucking house right now? Who's in the house?
Pump that shit up. Come on.
Yeah. Compton's definitely in the motherfucking house. Hey, young Ray, what we gonna do? Right.
To the people over here.
To the people over there.
To the people, the people, the people, people, the people, the people, people from everywhere watching the show. Paying top dollars because they know when we're on the stage, we're in a motherfucking rain.
So, Trey,
what up?
Why don't you get the 12 gauge?
Yeah. And show them how easy does it. So if your punks wanna make something of it, step up, run up, get up. What's up, suckers?
Did you want some of this?
Then you're a stupid motherfucker.
Kicking like the kick from a kick drum. Yellow boy on the drum getting dumb. Programming a beat that's hitting. And if you're listening, you know we're not bullshitting.
Dope like a pound or a key.
Yeah.
So shut the fuck up and listen to me. I make a killing. I got money to the ceiling.
Why's that?
Cause I'm a motherfucking ruthless villain.
MC Ren.
Stopping any fool in my way. With some help from my homeboy Dre.
Now my name is Dre. The motherfucking doctor. Ripping shit up.
Oh yeah.
And here to rock ya. With some help from my homeboy E. The criminal of the ruthless posse. Fucking it up.
Word up.
Is what we do. The reputation of the NWA crew. Getting busy because we're cold stomping and we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised in Compton.
Compton. Speaking of Compton, it's making me sick.
Why?
Everybody's talking that crazy shit.
Saying they were raised in the CPT.
Uh-huh.
Just cause I was, they try to be like me. Popping that shit, get the fuck out my face. Knowing that they never even seen the place. Claiming my city, it's my city they claim. Motherfucker, we're about to put some salt in your game.
Yeah, I'm tired of these motherfuckers running around town talking about they from Compton and shit, trying to get on the bandwagon.
Yeah, Dre, I know what you're saying, man, but let's tell them who we're talking about. On the
what? What do you call a crew that can rap like that?
Yo, and W.A. call them motherfuckers whack.
Yeah, you know what time it is. But let's tell them why we call them whack. They got a wacky whack record with a wacky whack crew.
Yo, what about the lyrics?
That shit's wacky whack too.
With a fucked up style and a fucked up show.
Hey, yo, Ren, what about the scratching? Is it deaf?
Fuck no.
The motherfucking record is so motherfucking whack. The motherfucking Cracker Jack need to step the fuck back. Do you want some of this?
Hell no.
He be blind.
Play the motherfucking doctor. Before the record is ran and on the street is filling. Play the motherfucking doctor. Before the record is ran and on the street is filling.
Yellow boy, won't you kick me one of them funky ass beats? My boy Ice Cube.
Yo, we got my homeboy Eazy-E in the house.
Won't you tell him what your name is?
MC Ren is the motherfucking coroner. I'm getting rid of motherfuckers as if they was a foreigner. Show no grief to pretend when I sin. A punch you can block it, but I'ma still get in. This ain't a TKO in the first. But it's some shit from a nigga in black and much worse than a beat from Tyson. Cause Ren is not nice and your ass is better off just rolling a dice and finding you a number for luck. Cause you'll need it when you see I don't give a fuck. My identity and this shit is getting shown. Without a video, I'm still getting on. I'm at a show, then my picture is taken. One click of the flash and punk niggas are breaking to the door. Trying to join my fan club. Lip syncing over one of my dubs. And instrumental is scratched for the moment. Until I fuck up the so-called opponent. That's standing in the zone of the twilight. Saying how in the fuck did he get mixed up in my fight. It wasn't a mistake, it was a setup. So until I'm finished pumping my lyrics, you should shut up. And don't attempt to speak. Because it's bad enough, you're rolling up shit creek. With a nigga like Ren about to hit. Now let me hear your motherfuckers talk some more shit, or I'ma bust your ass in the mouth. Yo, unless you're saying Compton's in the house.
Who really cares? I'm about a sucker on a takeoff. Bust the move, we can have a shake and bake off. Me and you can go, cause I don't care. Yo, rap fight or guerrilla warfare, we can rumble. Cause when my lungs go in and out, I kick rhymes in a bundle to win about. Or scurry or scuffle, I just muffle the opposition. There's no competition, let them know that Dre's getting stronger. Compton's in the house, but now with something longer. I won't get set up, shut up, I'm kinda fed up. You can say uncle and the steel won't let up. Cause Dre is the motherfucking doctor. And if me and Ren's on the mic, it's like propaganda, no doubt.
Boy, you should've known by now.
Yeah, it's time to put Compton on the map. So don't ever think you can get none, you stupid motherfuckers.
Compton's in the house.